previous class we studied about nouns, proper noun and common noun, right? And today we are going to study yet another kind of noun, that is collective noun. Okay, the word collective children, the word collective means group. Okay, group, bahut sare. Okay, the word collective means group. So the word itself tells that the collective nouns are the nouns which refer to a group of person, animal or things. They are known as collective noun and they should be of the same kind. Okay, so nouns that refer to collective nouns. I will read it out for you. A flight of birds means many birds. puppies many puppies together. A troop of children or a troop of soldiers, a host of angels, a sheaf of corn. Sheaf means many, you know, grains, a stock of, a bundle of grains. Okay, that is known as sheaf. A band of musicians, a brood of chickens, a cloud of flies, a coven of pigeons, a clutch of eggs, a swarm of bees, a pride of lions, an album of photographs, a troop of monkeys, a chest of drawers, a crew of sailors, a rookery of penguins, a leap of leopards, a muster of peacocks, a suite of rooms, a gaggle of geese, a suit of clothes, a gang of thieves or a gang of workmen, a library of books, a bouquet of flowers, a rope of pearls, a host of angels, a nest of snakes, a troop of actors, a kennel of kittens. So these are the some collective nouns which is given. So next we will do the exercise which is given here. Fill in the blanks with nouns chosen from the given list. Okay, so first one is a bunch of
a new play.
True. sorry, fifth one. The coven of witches met at midnight in the wood. Coven. C-O-V-E-N. Coven. Then sixth one, the troop of actors. T-R-O-U-P-E. Troop. Seventh, when they cut down the tree, they found a nest of snakes in it. So many snakes are together known as nest. Okay, till now you have studied nest as ghosla, right? But many snakes together are also known as nest. N-E-S-T. Nest. Eight. The magician showed us many tricks with a pack of cards. Pack of cards. The band of robbers was hiding in the forest. Band of musicians is also there and band of robbers is also there. Hero. You say na dark group ka hero. And that is band. B-A-N-D. Band. Ninth one is we saw a herd of elephants. So many elephants together known as herd of elephants crossing the river. And tenth one is the band of robbers were hiding in the forest. Then 11th, the troop of soldiers crossed the bridge at night. But here the spelling of troop will be T-R-O-O-P. See, there is one more troop here. This one. Sixth one. This is the T-R-O-U-P-E troop of actors. And this one T-R-O-O-P troop of soldiers. Spelling is different. Okay. Pronunciation is same but spelling is different. And 12th one. Our school library has many interesting books. Our school library. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. So litter, chest, rope, crew, coven, troop, nest, pack, herd, band, troop, T-R-O-O-P, troop, and library. Okay, children? So we will do till here only. So you will, by now you have to complete exercise A, B, and C. And this D exercise we will do in the